And woo. Ah! No, I'm not going here. Skeleton, I don't care about you. I'm leaving. I'm sorry. I'm picking my battles today. Ah!
That one not going well.
That was just a random creeper suddenly dropping in on me from above.
Yeah. Oh no, they'll do that.
Oh, which one is hitting me? Is it that stupid skeleton? That skeleton is camping my furnaces. Well, crap. Wait, no, it's not that one. Is this a player? I'm not sure. The arrow's coming from that direction, is it? Alright, that's one dead skeleton at long last. Oh, that's where the stupid skeleton is. Yep, and I'm not dealing with him. I'm not dealing with him. I'm just taking all the damage I can. Well, this is why God invented golden apples.
Are you serious?
Are you taking also damage?
Skeleton shot me through lava. Set me on fire.
Oh, that sucks.
My dogs are on him, they killed him.
I know exactly how you feel though. I hope it's not the same skeleton, because the skeleton that was shooting me from a distance was near where you were. Just gonna keep moving. Oh, I see a spider over there. I don't care about getting the spider though. Or should I? I mean, okay, let me see if I can get him. Just because people are going to call me wusses
might
if
well
I don't.
Get the bow.
Ow! Yep, the skeleton is still here. Ow, I'm taking damage left and right. And it was one string. Not worth the effort. Aha! Revenge, idiot! Now you know what it feels like. Yeah, that skeleton cost me like 3 hearts. He hit me like 4 or 5 times in total. Oh, of course. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, shit. My inventory was... Oh, my God. This is not my day. My gold fell into lava because it fell into water because my inventory was full. And I had just smelled all my gold. Empty inventory. God damn it. Oh, well, I'm getting rid of this wood. Too much wood in my inventory is no good. What else can I throw out? And then I was completely freaked out by the fact that that happened, and then I backed up into a lava stream so I took even more damage. It is not my day. This is amateur hour 101. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Diamonds at long last.
Nice.
Right as people are crying out for permaday. Wonderful. More gold. Oh, get up here. How many diamonds do you have?
12.
Wow. And here I was happy about my 5, which would not even be enough for enchants. Oh, well, it would technically be barely enough, sorry. That's the definition of it. For some reason I was like, you need 6? No, you don't need 6, you idiot. Just need to craft a... I have no clue what you said.
Want to meet up on the surface then?
I heard surface, so I assume yes. I'll meet you there in a moment. I'm currently cooking.
Okay.
All right, 36 gold. Let's make that into apples. Perfect. What should I do with my 4 gold? 4 diamond. 5 diamonds. Words.
I have 12, let's wait until we get it.
Where did I enter this ravine? Somewhere around here, right? I think so. Yay, more arrows for us. Yep, this is somewhere near where I came down. I'm just picking my original staircase back up, might as well. Okay, I'm on the surface. Where are you? Hello? You're muted. Welcome back. Where do you want to meet up? I'm on the surface.
I'm just digging up. I'm probably going to end up in... Hopefully not. Someone... water poured on me.
I have no clue where you are. Can you just put your cords in a team chat, assuming we have a team chat?
I don't know what works on the server, so...
I am near a water lake. Yeah, I have no clue what works here either. That's my problem. I am near the wall. I'm near the wall near a water lake. I'm next to a gigantic mountain at the border.
Right.
Near-ish. I can't see the swamp. But inside the little birch forest, near water and big mountain. At 960, 750.
Right. Just outside the swamp. Mountain. Yeah, I'm gonna head in your direction.
You very far away?
Not too far.
I mean, I guess I can just cut down some trees while I'm waiting for you.
Oh, is that your mountain there, I imagine?
I'm sitting between, yeah, on top of a mountain between valleys next to water-ish places.
I'm in the birch forest.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, hello.
Hello. Okay, so you had 12.
How much string do you have?
One. And I took right, 200 of them for it. One string is not enough, so we're not getting anywhere. There's no rods, so.
But well, you can just kill a couple spiders if we find them.
Yeah, if we find them. Emphasis on that bit. I did find... well, let me enchant these books first, I guess. Let me get rid of this one.
You can put down the anvil.
Let me get... okay, you're getting rid of that one. Fine. Anvil coming up.
So for diamonds, you have 5,
right? Yeah.
Yeah. My chest plate is my projectile protection piece, so I guess... do you want to do leggings and 2 hats?
Well, the things I have... I don't want a helmet, because I already have protection 2 on my helmet. Other than that, I don't care what
well,
I get.
All my stuff is level 2.
Oh, mine is level 1-ish. So, I mean, I'll just throw you my diamond, see what you do with it. I don't care.
Right.
Well, I mean, I do care if you waste it, but just use it properly.
What's your level 1 stuff?
My level 1 is I have projectile protection on my chest plate is a level 1. My pants are projectile protection is also level 1. And protection 1 on my boots.
Right.
I mean, I'm half-half. I don't really care what it is, as long as it isn't blast protection, really. A little bit of balance is usually good, but...
There you go.
Oh, sweet. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Well, let's not enchant that one first. Let's do this one first.
And if you want to combine helmet...
Yeah, I'm currently chest plate, protection unbreaking, protection.
Spider.
Look. Oh, ah. Holy shit.
String. There you go.
There we go.
Yeah.
Which reminds me, here, you take these arrows to split them up. Take this as well. I had some feathers.
Yeah. Here, have the feathers I got.
No, I gave them to you.
Oh, okay.
Because I still have to figure out the enchants for the diamond boots as well. Ah, perfect. Projectile prod. free up storage space. No, I do not want to free up storage space. What is this nonsense you are talking about? Oh shit. Actually, what is this nonsense he is talking about? This is actually a very good question. Yeah, I need to do something about my storage space. Shit.
Right.
Crap. Videos. Where's my videos? No, let me just get rid of these. Put them quickly over here. Oh my god, these are just tiny little shitty ass clips. This is not useful. Downloads. Is there anything big that I can